Hello friends, welcome back to another CapCut video editing tutorial. In today's video, I will show you how to create a stunning particle text intro using CapCut. It is super simple, you can do it in just a few clicks. Let's get started step by step. First, I have imported a particle video like this one. You can download similar videos for free from pixabay.com. Now go to the text tab and add a default text. Change the text to anything you like. Choose a bold font and increase the size for better visibility. Take a snapshot of the text using the export still frame option. Now delete the text and add the exported snapshot to the timeline. Add the particle video to the main video track. Make sure the text image is placed above the particle video on the timeline. Adjust the duration of both clips so they match. Select the text image and change its blend mode to multiply. If you play the video now, you will see a nice glowing text effect. But let's take a step further to make it more cinematic. Add the same particle video again, this time on the track above the text image. Set the blend mode of this new clip to overlay. Your particle text intro is now ready. You can even use it with different video backgrounds. To do this, select all the layers and create a compound clip. Now add your video clip to the main video track below the particle intro. If your video clip is shorter than the particle intro, simply duplicate or extend it to match the duration. Finally, lower the opacity of the particle video as needed to blend everything smoothly. And that's it for this tutorial. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video.